When you're logged into the BIM Components Portal, you can upload entire ArchiCAD Object Library Containers located in so-called LCF files. Please note that you can upload individual GDL objects only from ArchiCAD. Click the Upload link in the upper right corner, or click the Upload button on your profile page to start the upload process. In the Appearing page, provide a name for your object library, and then a description for it. You may also provide the name and the website of the manufacturer. This is useful for manufacturers who would like to promote their products to architects using both ArchiCAD as well as the BIM Components Portal, because their name and link will be displayed on the main page of the object library. Now click into the field or click the Browse button to select the LCF file to be uploaded. The maximum size of one LCF file is 100 megabytes. Please also select the attribute set used by the library. This would be the localized version of ArchiCAD you used when you created the selected object library. In the next field, select the ArchiCAD version this library shall be used with. You can select all, or you can specify one or more localized versions. If the selected localized versions in the above two fields don't match, ArchiCAD will try to match the attribute set of the source and target localized versions intelligently. In this way, pen colors, line types, fill types, and materials, etc., look the same even if you're using the object library in a localized version different from the version it was created in. Click the Preview Image field or the Browse button next to it to select an image file. This will be displayed as the preview image for the library on its own page. If you'd like to communicate anything to the portal administrator about the library, you may do so in the Comment for Admin field. When all is finished, click the Upload button to upload the LCF library file. A feedback message appears informing you that the file has been processed and will be available on the site within a maximum of 24 hours. When any ArchiCAD object or library is uploaded to the BIM Components portal, it goes through a two-step verification process. First, the BIM Components server will run an automated script checking process. This performs a rather rigorous check on the GDL script of the objects. This tests if the objects are working properly and if all the necessary related macro files and textures are available and so on. This automated script checking process might take several hours in cases of large library containers. If you wish to upload large LCF files, it's strongly recommended to perform an offline test first. More information about the offline test is explained on the About page of the BIM Components site. When the automated server test is completed, the site administrator will also review and approve the uploaded object libraries. After both tests are completed, the uploaded object library will appear on the BIM Components portal. If any inconsistencies are found, you'll be notified via email. One additional note, every GDL object has a unique identification number, a so-called Global Unique Identifier, or GUID for short. This is composed of two parts, the main ID and the revision ID. When you upload a GDL object, its main ID and ArchiCAD version is associated with your account. As a result, no one else can upload the same object with the same version and the same name. This is yet another step to protect your intellectual property. Objects having the same main ID and the same ArchiCAD version count as one object, no matter if their file names are different. Objects having the same main ID but different ArchiCAD versions count as different objects.